Yo, what's up everybody? It's KB here. So finally, the Windows 10 20H2 update is here publicly. Anyone can download this update and enjoy it. So I have actually updated my Windows 10 to the latest Windows 10 20H2 update. Okay, so I have already made a video on what's new in Windows 10 20H2 update. So if you're interested, I will put link in the description for that video. You can go there and watch and learn what's new in Windows 10 20H2 update. Okay, so for this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can get this update. If you know how you can get it, obviously, but I'm going to talk a little bit more about this update in this video because I just found out. Okay, so let's just talk. I don't have anything else to say. So straight, Microsoft is actually making a changes in version names. You know how Microsoft used to give a name, like different name to one update? Let's say, for example, before this we had a 20H1 update, okay, which was version 2004, also known as April update. Okay, so we have three names of one update: April update, version 2004, and version 20H1. But now that is changing with the Windows 10 20H2 update, because they are keeping the version and the code name similar, so there will be no confusion. So this is now a Windows 10 2020 October update and the version 20H2. That's it. There is no 2009. They are keeping the code name and the version same. So for the newbies, I think it's a good move, because they shouldn't be making lots of name for one update. So it's a good thing. So let me give you the example here. So I have already got my Windows 10 to the latest version, which is 20H2. So I have, for example, here, version 2004. You can see here, before the 20H2 update, there will be some kind of different version. So such as Windows 10 20H1 was actually version 2004. Now it's not gonna happen, so good thing. But still, if you use a Windows 10 update assistant, it will tell you here. Maybe in next update it will change, but as of now you can see this says this PC is running version 2004, the latest version is 2009. So yeah, the 2009 is still here somewhere, but actually in system it's not. It's gonna be same as the code name 20H2. Code name plus version will be same, 20H2. So that's the only thing I wanted to talk. So now let's get into how you can get this update right now. So there are three ways to get it. Okay, so you can go to your settings and check for update, and you will see 20H2 update here. If you don't see, don't worry, you can actually go to this official website of Windows 10. From here you can actually get the update. So you can get the ISO file, and you can use your ISO file to update to the latest 20H2 update. But if you want much simpler way to update your PC to the latest, you can use the Windows 10 update assistant, which is this one. Okay, you just have to click on update now and it will download the Windows assistant. Okay, Windows 10 update assistant, which is this. You can see in my desktop here. Once you download this, just open it up and it will scan your PC and it will tell you whether you can update or something like that. And after that, all you have to do is click on update now. Okay, it will check CPU, memory, and disk space. If everything is okay, it will give you the option of next. Just click on next, and now you just wait. First, it will download. You can see downloading Windows 10 update. Please wait. It will say that. Once gets downloaded, it will say, updating Windows 10, please wait. That's it. That's all you have to do. You don't have to do anything. Once it's done, it will ask you to restart your PC. You just click on restart, and after that, wait, and you'll have the latest version. It's that simple. Okay, that's it. So this is a virtual machine, and it is running a old Windows version. So that's why I was able to run the Windows 10 Assistant. But if you're already in a Windows 10 20 H2 update, this will say that you have the latest update. Okay, so that's that. And as I told you already, that I have already made a video on 20H2 update, what's new in it. So I will put link in the description for that video. You can go there, watch that, and you will learn everything about it. But if you still want to know what's new in it, the most noticeable thing will be the start menu and new icons. Okay, that's all. There are many tiny changes here and there. You can watch my that full video and you will learn everything about Windows 10 20H2 update. Yeah, but as I said, the most noticeable thing will be start menu. You will notice once you get it. Okay, so that's it. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I will put link in the description for that video and plus the Microsoft official site. From there you can get the update assistant or a ISO file to update your Windows 10 to the latest. That's it. Hope you enjoyed it. I will see you in the next one. Take care of yourself and have fun. Bye-bye.